pick up Princess Rudo. And get away from the flying twin mold. I mean, worms. And hop on the Switch. Oops. And we're going to place Ruto on a Ruto Switch. Haha. And then you have this tentacle here. Hit it with a boomerang. Oh, good God. And it'll crumble to bits. That's wonderful. Oh, I've already gone above 11 minutes. Ha 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 ha. Yeah, I'm recording this on Super Bowl Sunday. I don't care who wins. I don't care if it's football. I'm not a big sports person, alright? I'm saying that right now. But I will find out who wins. So I'm not, you know, the retarded kid at school the Monday after the Super Bowl. The Super Bowl, the Super Hemisphere. That's the dungeon map, by the way. So now we can see where we are going. And that red tentacle, by the way, extended much farther than you thought. Because by killing it, you disintegrated not just that tentacle, but also the tentacle that was over here. As Navi will so kindly tell us, the red slimy thing is gone. That must be because he cut the red tail. That worked with the other ones, too. Stop telling me obvious things, because it is going to work. And then here we have these bubbles. I'm going to go ahead and get out of the way with the boomerang. By the way, yes, you do have a time limit. I'm trying to think of it. Obviously, you could also just run into them. What you could do is, you could throw your boomerang, and when the boomerang's on its return trip, it will slice through the bubbles instead of just bouncing off of them and coming immediately back to you. So that's not very effective. Unless it's far away. This is the compass. The compass! I actually had problems saying that in the first part. First couple of parts, whatever it was. So that's kind of funny. Moving down the way. Something else was blocked off. Some other tunnel was blocked off with a red tentacle. I just don't remember which one. Let me see the map. Okay. Grr. Good God. Flying worms. Run. Red tentacle is also dissolved here, so we're gonna go in here. We're gonna find a brown slimy thing. Can we just agree to call it a tentacle? Seriously? Because brown slimy thing, red slimy thing just doesn't sound right. Doesn't sound kosher! My teacher has started to say that, and I'm like, just stop saying it, okay? It's weird. All I know is that kosher salt, because I watch Alton Brown's Good Eats on Food Network. I'm brushing, ironically enough. Alright, so, through the door, and you'll find the green tentacle. The green slimy thing. Which makes very little sense if you were taking it under the, yeah. Hit the green slimy thing. Good God! It's like a giant pickle! You two are dying. You have to kill all the enemies in the room to get rid of to open the door back up anyway. Oh yeah, you're dead. See? Told ya. So we have the dungeon map, we have the compass, we have the boomerang, we've got all the big items in this dungeon, all we have to do is reach the boss. Well, after recovering Ruto's spiritual stone, that is. But anyway, that green tentacle had a link, or it linked to this place in here. Oh, and by the way, this giant jellyfish that appears right there, green tentacle is right here. When you kill it, it'll break into the smaller jellyfish, plenty of them. Bam. There's a gold Skulltula. And go ahead and get rid of this. Fine. I'll get rid of that! It may be a little faster if you killed the gold Skulltula with the, what is it called? Slingshot. I really do need to get my head out of my butt. Hey, it's a shiny! That's it, that's what I've been looking for. Throw me up there, onto the platform. Why do I get the feeling it's not gonna be that easy? Yeah, she's so happy to get it back. She got a thing. Princess Ruto got the spiritual stone, but why Princess Ruto? Because otherwise she'd be a brat and wouldn't let me move. Get out of here. Oh my goodness, I finally found my mother's stone. I got very upset when Lord Jabba Jabba swallowed it. While I was feeding him, he suddenly swallowed me. I was so surprised I dropped it inside. Don't you have, like, pockets or something? Oh, never mind. But now that I found it, I don't need to be in here anymore. So, take me home, right now. Yeah, sure, Your Highness. Dang it. I love this reaction. Yeah! What is this, an octopus? That's an Octorok to you. That's Mama Luigi to you, Mario! Oh, good God, what is that? I'm just gonna call it Giant Octo, or Big Octo. I believe what you're supposed to do is stun it with the boomerang. Maybe it'll turn around. No, it doesn't turn around. I don't remember how to take care of this. Ow, spikes. You know what, I'm gonna let him run into me. I believe he rotates around now. By the way, that platform spins me right around. Navi, you retarded fairy! Target him! You know what? Fine. Come here. You can hit me again. Oh, now you rotate! Ha! Sliced your butt open. I find this to be the fastest way. Now with the amount of heart containers I have, I can handle it. Oh, whoops. Whoa, dude, wait, what? That doesn't work like the boost ball. Dead. Not or alive, just dead. Now give me health. Give me some energy. And missile refills. Anyway, this is an elevator and it'll take you up here. Yeah, I know, it's... I'll take a ferry. Nuts. Nuts. Bam. Oh, good. Okay. Also, with your boomerang, as you may have already noticed, you can stun your enemies. Like this sponge. God dang it. Ugh! Everyone stop hitting me! Hey. Jerk-puss. And in here you're gonna find a thingy! More specifically, an elevator thingy! And it'll lead you down into this main room again. This is three times we've come through here, so I think it's safe to say this is, one hub of the, this dungeon. What you're gonna need to do is carry a box over here, because this is a Ruto switch and must be... must have something stuck on it to move along, like I know you do. God dang it. You don't have to show me the cutscene again! And again, and again, and again. So just drop it on there and move on. Move along like I know you do. How many music references can I make in one episode? Since when did I call this an episode? Give me that. You need to climb all the way up here. Don't worry about the gold sculpture right now. It's on the other side. It's on the other side now, Billy. Where's that retarded... Jellyfish, die! Hate those jellyfish so much. Anyway, there's a wall here and you have to use your boomerang, target that, and shoot around it. I'm getting my dad out. Ow! How did I know that was gonna happen? This is I believe that's the last gold sculpture. Yep, that's all of the gold sculptures inside Jabba Jabba's belly. Why he has a bunch of spiders in here, I will never know.